the story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how the game is in a town called Bel Air. Born and raised on the playground where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool. I was shooting some meatball laps out of school when a couple of guys, they were up to no good, started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got one little friend, my mom got scared. She said, "You're moving with your auntie and Uncle Melon." I begged and pleaded with it.
Don't feel the wave.
Packed her suitcase and sent me on my way.
She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my walkman on the
bed. Might as well kick it.